Welcome back to my channel. Let's see one MCQ in the case of signal flow graph. The question is, a signal flow graph shown in the given figure has M, number of forward path, and the number of individual loop P for the signal flow graph would be. The options are A, M is equal to 4 and P is equal to 4, M is equal to 6 and P is equal to 4, M equal to 4 and P is equal to 6. Option D, M is equal to 6 and P is equal to 6. Remember, this is the important MCQ which you appear in the various type of examinations, right? This is the shown diagram, and in which, as discussed earlier, signal flow graph, which consists of an input signal R of T and the output signal C of T. The arrowhead represents the signals which move from one node to the another node. And here I have represented the nodes as E1, E2, E3, E4, E5 and E6. What is node? Node is nothing but the point at which the branches are connected together. And here this is a node in which the branch this branch and this branch are connected together. What's our question? Our question is, find the number of forward path and the individual loop. Forward path, anything which is started from one point and which moves towards with this arrow indication is said to be as the forward path. And what is the closed loop? Anything which starts at one node and which moves towards and it returns back to the same node is said to be as the loop. We need to find out the forward path and the open loop which are present in this shown diagram, right? And here the forward paths for the provided diagram is, there are 6 forward paths, which is P1 is equal to R of T minus R of T to E1, E2 to E3. The first forward path is, which moves towards this direction, starts from R of T, moves towards the direction E1, E2 and E3. It ends at the node E3. And next forward path is P2, which is equal to R of T to E1, E4, E5. We assert earlier, the forward path is, it starts from one point and ends at the one node. So, next forward path is R of T, E1, E4 and E5. This is one forward path. And the next is P3, R of T, E1, E2, E6, E5. And next forward path is P4 is equal to R of T, E1, E4, E6, E3. P5 is equal to R of T, E1, E2, E6, E5 to C of T. P6 is equal to R of T, E1, E4, E6, E3 and C of T. I repeat once again, what is forward path? It starts at any node and which moves towards at any node with an indication of arrow, which is said to be as the forward path. And the number of loops in the given diagram is loop 4 loops. That is, the what is loop? It starts with an arrow, starts at a node and moves towards one direction and it ends in the case of the same node is said to be as the loop. And here we have the loop L1 as E2, E3, E2 and L2 is equal to E4, E5, E4, L3 is equal to E2, E6, E5. E4, E6, E3, E2, L4 is equal to E2, E6, E5, E4, E1 and E2. So in this diagram, it consists of M is equal to 6, forward path is equal to 6, and the number of loop is equal to 4. So I repeat once again, the forward path, it starts at one node and ends at the another node with a representation of arrow, and the loop, which starts at one node and ends at the same node with reverse arrowhead direction. So this is the important MCQ which is repeatedly asked in the various examinations such as TNB, TRB and TNBSC AE examinations. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe. Thank you.